ሰላም ከመቀኒ ይኹን ናይፍና ተኸታተልትና መምቀኒ ኣዛብ ኣብ ጉዳይ ኮይኑ ዘሎ ብዛዕባ ሓስያ ኮሮና ቫይረስ ኣብ ልዕሊ ማይኖሪቲ ኤትኒክ ግሩፕ ከም ፀለምቲ ኤዥያውያን ወይ ከዓ ካልእ ወፃእተኛታት ነባሮ ዓዲ ልዝ እዩ ነዚ ዘምልከት መምቀኒ ቢቢሲ ኣብ ላዕ 10 ሰነ መደባ ብፓብሊክ ሄልዝ ኢንግላንድ ወይ ከዓ ሓለዋ ህዝቢ ጥዕና ዓዲ እንግሊዝ ዝተዋሃበ ሓበሬታ ኣመሓላሊፋ ነይራ እዚ ማሕበረሰብና ኣገዳሲ ዝኾነ ጉዳይ ስለዝኾነ ፍናን ከዓ ብትግርኛ ተወጊማ ኣቕሪባቶ ኣላ እዚ ነዚ ሓበሬታ ናብ ኩሎም ዝምልከቶም ነበርቲ ዓዲ እንግሊዝ ከተባፅሕዎ መፀን ከምዚኣ ዝኣመሰሉ ማሕበረሰብና ዝምልከቶ ኣገዳሲ ዝኾነ ሓበሬታታት ብፍናን ብቐፃሊ ከዓ ስለዝዝርጋሕ ሓበሬታ ከይሓርፈኩም ቻነልና ሳብስክራይብ ክትገብሩ ሓደራ ንብለኩም Thank you.
If you are black, Asian, or from a minority ethnic group, you are at a higher risk of dying from COVID-19 than someone who is white. In fact, research shows the risk could be nearly twice as high. But is that because of someone's ethnicity, or are there other reasons? We've been told the virus doesn't discriminate, and we're all in this together. But are we really?
What COVID-19 has done is to emphasize the existing health inequalities in the country. We need to address those inequalities, whether they're to do with deprivation or to do with people's background.
In the UK, access to healthcare is free for everyone. Let's look at England because it's the most ethnically diverse nation. Research shows age is the greatest risk factor when it comes to COVID-19, but death rates are highest among those from Black and Asian ethnic groups. When you take things like age, sex, deprivation, and geography out of it, people of Bangladeshi ethnicity are twice as likely to die from COVID-19 than someone who is white and British. Other Asian, Chinese, Indian, Pakistani, Caribbean, and other black ethnicities are 15 to 50% more likely to die. And more people are dying this year who were born outside of the country, in places such as South, Central, East, and West Africa, the Caribbean, Southeast Asia, and the Middle East. But all this analysis still doesn't take into account other social and economic factors, which may explain why we're seeing more deaths among the BAME community. For instance, a person's occupation. People working in industries where there's face-to-face contact, such as social care and transport, are more likely to contract coronavirus, and a large number of people with BAME backgrounds work in these sectors. The analysis also doesn't take into account obesity or other health conditions a person may have. Both are known risk factors when it comes to COVID-19, and obesity and conditions such as diabetes are more common among particular ethnic groups. We know people from a BAME background are more at risk, but it's not necessarily their ethnicity that is putting them at risk. We don't know what it is exactly. That's frustrating because it's important to know, so we can do something about it.